Today, we'll see how Automation Copilot will help developers build their automations faster and better. To illustrate this, let's look at Orion Motor Company. They have an aggressive goal of reducing their operational costs by 1% within the next 12 months. Let's see how Min, the automation leader at Orion, is able to achieve this. Min starts her day in CoE Manager. Now, if you haven't seen it already, CoE Manager is one of our fastest growing products that helps companies everywhere manage their automation programs at scale. Min uses CoE Manager to monitor the health of Orion's automation program and manage the automation lifecycle through dashboards and workflows. And most importantly, she uses it to find the next big opportunity to drive the business forward. Top of the pipeline is an idea from supply chain ops team. Looks like they want to optimize their spending on automotive parts to improve their margins and potentially generate a massive $23 million in savings. Min assigns it to Marcus, who's one of the developers working with supply chain team. Now let's see this from Marcus's perspective. In the developer workspace, Marcus gets a notification in the alerts panel that he has a new automation opportunity assigned to him. He reviews the requirements and opens a process composer to build this automation. This is the same low-code process composer that you saw in the earlier demo by Shane. But also available here is a brand new automation copilot powered by generative AI and embedded directly into the developer experience. Marcus can engage with Copilot in a natural language style to build out his automation. He can now type in a prompt describing what he wants to build. So here he types in, "I need an automation that can read the list of automotive parts from a PDF and pulls the parts description and pricing from auto supplier websites, highlight the best price, and email the collected information." Now here's where the power of generative AI really kicks in. Once Marcus hits enter, Copilot will use Automation Anywhere's AI models, which we have built on top of the foundation models, and combined it with our best practices that we have curated for over two decades. The result is industry's first generative AI model purpose-built for creating automations. Copilot has used this AI model here to create a process flow, comprising of document automation, bot, and API tasks. Do note that this is a shell automation that needs to be configured. Marcus has the ability to use it as is, modify it, or redo the whole automation if he wants. So as the next step, Marcus wants to configure the bot and opens a bot editor. He tells Copilot, "I want to configure the bot to read the component details from an Excel, search for it in a website, and record the results in a table." Similar to what we saw earlier, Copilot uses Automation Anywhere's AI models to auto-generate a bot flow. To put this in perspective, building an automation flow can usually take anywhere between a few hours to a few days. But with Automation Copilot, Marcus can build his automations at a much faster pace. Marcus now confirms that the bot flow meets his requirements. He then tells Copilot, use the browser URL as beyondautoparts.com and add the search link from the same site. He hits enter, and Copilot immediately applies those changes and confirms it. As usual, Marcus has the ability to directly update the bot as he needs. But here's where Copilot has another trick up his sleeve. It is actually going to help Marcus create an even better automation by suggesting the next possible actions that he might want to incorporate. Now that we have captured data from the web page, Copilot suggests to push the collected data back into the Excel. What you've seen so far is Automation Copilot working as your co-collaborator, available when you need it, and can be put away when you don't. Before finalizing this automation, Marcus launches code analysis to ensure that the automation aligns with the governance standards followed by your CoE. This is one of the governance tools built right into the Automation Success platform. Everything checks out and he's ready to ship his automation. Let's fast forward a couple of months and check back in with Min. She logs into CoE Manager to see how this automation has done, and the results are incredible. The single automation has saved the company over $14 million in material costs in just a few months and is on track to exceed their annual target. With the Automation Success platform powered by generative AI, all of Min's team have been building at a rapid clip, and our automation pipeline is closing faster than ever, accelerating the path from automation to ROI.